since water shortage, we are making water harvesting tank. So we are just digging around tanky, which is around, which is a capacity of around 30,000 cubic volume of water. While digging, it's very difficult to have. The muds are falling down. We are using the water pump to draw the water. This is the soil we are getting. So we are getting all the this water from the house to get through the pipe. So the machine worker are finding difficult. So every house should have a water reservoir. This will give us some water during our shortest time in the winter.
Jingdra.